Yes, I told her, take away that stupid graphics at the end, the Jalaluddin Rumi's quotation. The lamp, the light is the same, but the lamp is different. I said, your visuals are already telling us all that. Why do you want to ram it down our throats? She didn't pick it up. No, we saw the Chinese couple at prayer, the Malay woman in prayer, and then there was a Hindu.
Christian.
That was already very clear. So why do you need to tell us? So she never, she didn't listen. And after that, when she, also other people hammered her left and right, including this guy, Benjamin McKay, who wrote a book called Fringe Benefits. It's on her films. He also said the same thing. He's dead now. And it was from after that, that she decided, you know, to hear my comments first, because I also know about all the religions, and of course Islam. I'm a Sufi practitioner for 40 years, and we know things that we cannot believe. It's totally opposite to what we have been brought up to believe. Okay? I remember an old yogi, Hindu yogi, 95 years old. I was 27 at the time. Yeah, this guy was bearded, no glasses, didn't have a shirt, wore the Hindu dhoti, and he had no shoes, he had no house. So he just walked around and sleep in temples and so on. But he became my very good friend. Because when he saw my palms, he was amazed. So that's another story.